tell you just a little bit about what we're going to play. These are two folk songs arranged by Benjamin Britten. Benjamin Britten was a prominent composer in England in the middle of the 20th century. He followed, in this case, in the tradition of Raphael Williams, who was also an English composer closer to the beginning of the 20th century. Around this time, anybody who's ever taken a world history class will have heard the word nationalism while it was rearing its ugly head. And one of the ways that musicians were trying to embrace this nationalist movement and the love of country was through using elements of folk music, the folk music of their own national heritage within their music. Von Williams started this off strong in England, collecting hundreds of folk songs, writing them down, using them in his compositions, as well as getting them worked into the Church of England hymn books. And Britten, who was very close with Von Williams as he sort of took over as the prominent English composer of his time, followed suit. So the tunes that I'll be singing are very traditional British folk songs. The guitar accompaniment is much less traditional and very consistent with Britten and his quirky musical styles of the mid-20th century.
I will give my love an apple without error core. I will give my love a house without error door. I will give my love a palace wherein she may be, and she may unlock it without any key. My head is the apple without error core. My mind is the
Thank you.